Hello and welcome. We're doing this fast. We're gonna just use today's video to get out of floor 9. So, trying to go fast. He's not blocking time. Okay, BRC close. And there we go. First round. Yeah, we're just gonna get out of floor 9. And then go straight back to... Oh my gosh. What is that? Oh, there was a trumpet there? I didn't get the jump cancel, but that's fine. I thought I had enough meter to pierce him. That was tragic. That burst. Okay, I'm down to trade it again. That was a match.
You should pay more attention.
Oh, be right back. The same guy is back, but I don't know why. Oh, that close. That is jump K. I've never seen that. You know you can make that safe by backing off, right? Oh, dropped it. I'm bad. And that run's done. What is going on? Oh, was he recovering from his... Check this out. Never see it coming. Oh, okay, nice. And charge dust. I was not expecting super there. That was super so slow, though.
You should pay more attention.
Not really the best reversal, I don't think. Round 6 is wrong. Is it coming out? Be gone. Bro, those items are not safe. Oh, I didn't get the close slash out. What are these buttons he's hitting? They're not safe buttons. Like, he's trying to steal a turn and he's using, like, I think that was heavy slash? That was not the button. Oh, right. Two hit. Does not work there. Oh! You can low profile H this? That's funny. Into the bomb! That's real unfortunate.
You should pay more attention.
Alrighty, well, this guy wants it.
response.
I don't know if this is really going to help me too much in the fast matchup. Of course, I see. Oh, I'm trying to actually do the other stuff I used to do. Oh, okay. Okay, check you out. Combo. I saw Trump. Okay, today I learned Faust can crouch under H-disc. So I'm just gonna go for an overhead whenever I set up this now because he keeps doing it. Oh, I think that's 2S, right? Because I think 2H is the big scalpel. All right. According to the thingy, if I win this, I'm back in. Well, that's not promising. All right. Yeah, maybe it is promising. Who knows? I'm gonna guess it goes. Is that a 2S? Oh my gosh, he's alive. Not anymore. What did he say though? Ooh, that's a feels gold, Lewis, man. Yeah, I should have saw that burst coming at the corner. Oh, he got a throw there. Oh my gosh, he's 6 feet. Interesting. What is he saying? Why was there no Behemoth Typhoon? Because in this Behemoth Typhoon, he could have killed me, probably. I was waiting for the burst. Okay, well. There we go. That was a bit harder than I thought it was going to be, but I'm not very good at that matchup. Rating update. Back to floor 10. Not playing too well recently, but we're trying. We're trying. Anyways, that's all I got for the day. Take care of yourselves, friends, and I will see you next time.